All right, this is the other one. Let's see if we can figure out anything out with this. Oh. All right. Sure. What, can you guys really put it there? Oh, okay. Oh, that makes sense. All right, there's one done.
These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Okay. Whoa. Okay, fair enough. Oh, interesting. Oh, there we go. It's something. Oh, there we go. All right. Progress. Also disrespectful. Okay. I tried. Oh, hello. Oh. Rude. How? Oh my god, I did it. Alright, halfway done. What now?
Represent guardians of the forest from up here. It's easy to imagine them watching over them.
Yes, you see. Okay, fair enough. I was gonna double jump and then save myself, obviously. Alright. Oh no. Fair enough. Okay, cool. Where is this? Oh, okay. Fancy. Okay, fair enough. Okay, how do I get down? Oh, okay, that works. Okay. This is interesting. Oh. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that makes sense. Crazy. Okay, then, fair enough. Makes so little sense. I'm so confused. Oh. Rude. More? Hello. Oh, dude. Oh my god, that's so disrespectful. I was gonna heal too. Probably. Holy. Rude. Alright. I'm three down. To go.
Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams.
Oh.
The waters here are
nice. Oh. Easy. We did it.
The children and Taro often fished in the stillness of the forest.
Taro and his siblings felt safe in these woods. You taught them how to resume.
All right. Yeah, okay. Here we go. Ow. Ow. Fair enough. That should have been expected. Fair enough. I don't even see the healing thing, or if there's even one. How did I miss? There you go. I don't know if I can counter or not. Alright. Did we do it? We're stealing from the tree. Hello. Rude. What? Ow. So rude. Let's... Okay, fair enough. That works. I'm so rude. Kept healing. Hello.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect.
Obviously. Whoa. Fair enough. Here we go. Okay, fair enough. Oh. Ow. I thought it would help me fight. Cool. Come to me. Nice. Oh yeah. Obviously. All right. Oh, nice. That'll be helpful. Okay, that works, I guess. Okay, fair enough. This is crazy. Here we go. Hello. Oh. Oh, I definitely wasn't expecting that. Okay, fair enough. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my god, I was healing. I was going for the heal. Whatever. Oh. Oh. That works. We did it. We saved Taro. Pug. Oh, nice. Now we can see in the dark. Thank you. Fair enough. Is it? Okay, fair enough. Why'd it get so sad all of a sudden? Aww. That makes sense. And poor Taro and everyone else. Oh. Where did they go? Oh. Oh? I'm crazy. Nice. We did it. We saved him.
I found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Taro, it's okay. Your family is in good hands. Oh, here.
Right over there.
You guys got this. Okay, I was gonna say we'll get the last one eventually, but it's right here.
See that over there?
Might as well see what happens. Alright, you guys got this. It feels bad, I just dropped it. Easy. Guys? Oh, that works. Oh, that's it. I guess I got a hat too. Am I close enough?
Can you pick that up?
Actually, no. Hello. Taro, you can finally rest. I think. Oh no. Oh, maybe. What happened? Oh shit. Poor baby. Poor me. Sorry. Oh. Ow. Taro, no need to be so mean. Fair enough. Oh. Taro, chill out. You'll be okay. Hello. Okay, thanks.
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Mm-hmm.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
He's like, I got you, I'll do it.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless.
Hmm.
Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. Something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone.
Oof.
I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them.
Your loss. Oh, ding.
It happened the next morning.
Holy shit.
The explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness.
Interesting.
Lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them.
Uh-huh.
Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault.
Mm-hmm.
You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I'm sorry, Kina.
It's okay.
We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
Oh. Wow, you lied to me.
It's okay. You have to go now.
Cute. Cute. So many of you guys. Oh, so cute. Dang, so much health. Just in case.